SHEIN app, no network and no internet connection, problem solved in an iPhone. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. If your SHEIN app is showing no network connection, then let's go ahead and fix it. Launch the settings application on your device and check your internet connection. Tap on Wi-Fi and make sure you are connected to a proper working internet connection. Ensure your internet connection is good. If not, tap on the info button beside the Wi-Fi you were connected to and then tap on forget this network option and rejoin again. Also, check your cellular network if you are using cellular data. Next, toggle on the button for airplane mode. Wait for a minimum of 10 or 20 seconds before toggling it off again. Now tap on cellular again and then tap on your SIM card option and here tap on voice and data and make sure the connection is set to 3G or above. See if the issue is fixed or not. If not, tap on general and now scroll down and tap on transfer or reset iPhone, then on reset and then on reset network settings. Enter your passcode and reset network settings. Doing this will reset all network settings and will return them to factory defaults, meaning all your Wi-Fi networks and passwords, APN and VPN settings, and cellular settings will be returned to factory defaults. Your iPhone will take an auto restart now and your problem should have been fixed by now. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.